Shoot!
Fall camp is long, hot, and demanding.
Shoot! Freak out!
It also inspires the men out here to push themselves, to be better, molding the team in a way that nothing else can.
Kind of the 1 month where the outside world is kind of put aside for college football players, and a time where you have to bond with your teammates, and it's really football 7 in the morning till 10 at night.
Asking to describe camp is something that strips away all pretense.
Fall camp is just a grind, I think. It's every day you have to wake up and be motivated to get better. And you sort of have to have that mindset every single day, even if you're tired or if you're sore, just to be able to come out and perform to your ability.
Fall camp is a lot of ups and downs. And, you know, every day you're out there is a blessing because, you know, everybody, you know, just takes it in open arms. And we all know there's people out there in the world that wish they could be in our spot. So we think about that every day and we go get it.
Effort. A guy better bring it to the practice field every single day.
You're going to have a long day because you got our whole offensive line coming at you play after play, play after play. And for a defensive line, lineman, if you don't come off the ball every play, equal pancakes, miss assignments.
They're already long days as it is, so you don't want to make it worse and make it even longer by not having a good day. So you just want to come out there and give 100% effort.
For the athletes who've already lived it, advice for the first-timers.
Stay positive. There's so many ups and downs, and not only in football, but in camp. You have a good day, a bad day. Days are long, but if you just have the right attitude the whole time, days go by fast.
It's a tough, long journey throughout camp, and it's very physical and taxing on the body, but you know, you just have to stick together and stick with your teammates and sort of go through those hard times together and make sure that you're bringing everyone else along.
Camp sharpens their bodies, their minds, and their spirit. So when the sun sets on another day, their goals continue to rise from a horizon that is yet to be seen. With the Wolverines, I'm Ed Kongerski for MGoBlue.com.